I told you so. And anyone wondering, why is Dolph in the United States title match? Why? This is why. If you think me being in the United States title match and me walking out as the United States champion was out of nowhere, well then you haven't been paying attention the last 12 years. For the last 12 years, every single day, I walked into work, accepted every challenge in my way, and some that weren't, getting punched in the mouth, literally and figuratively. Now, some guys might come out here and tell you they're the biggest, or they're the baddest, or they're the most charismatic. Not me. I'm just the best. I am one of the most decorated superstars in WWE history. And night after night, year after year, I proved it to myself, to you, and to the rest of the world. And year after year, I go unappreciated. You're not worthy. You're not worthy of my presence. None of you are. You don't deserve me. You want something? You want something to remember me by?
What does this mean? What did Dolph Ziggler just do?